So let's do notice a hacking rollback here. Let's try it. This something 20 minutes, maybe for me a bit longer. Let's try to beat this today. Slow and easy. Okay. Oh, frick. I didn't saw that. Was too hard to see. Ah, what the fuck? You freaking hurt me there. I don't can see you. I don't can see where. How supposed to let me get at least some power up here. Oh wait, no, don't freaking don't touch these mushrooms here, I guess. Don't touch these. Okay. Oh yeah, these freaking pretty much super hard mushrooms. They're pretty high, very high jumping. They can hurt you. Oh my gosh. What? Point of advice: bouncing mushrooms with exclamation marks on them will hurt you unless you jump on them from the top. Oh, okay. Nice, that's good to know, man. Thanks for that. Fine, alright then. That's good. Okay, great. Fine, thanks, man. I didn't know that. Except, this here. Ow. Okay. Okay, watch out. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Now let's do first just a normal exit, I guess, better. Or the secret exit first. Yes, yes, I mean that. There we go. Nice. The secret exit. Forest tree top fun. Okay. Oh wow, that was super insane. Oh, now the mushroom is gone. Oh fuck, no freaking way. Watch out now. Okay, nice, thanks. Yes, okay. Well, alright then, fine. Ouch! There's a checkpoint, nice. Ah! Ah, the fuck, no freaking way. Just, I got hurt there. Jesus, man. Holy shit, holy crap, this freaking so insane heart. I can never freaking beat this level over again here right now. I need to go back to the beginning on that level. Just hopefully checkpoints will just be reset after you beat another level, right? I hope. I hope that will be pretty much well. I guess. I guess hopefully that's right. I hope this is correct. Because I never know about just that. Ow! What the frick you were doing? Okay, yeah. But wait, where was yes, the other drain coin. Take a lot of coins here. Yes, watch out for these enemies here. Let's try the normal exit and let's try to get all these waiting until he's done with jumping high. Uh-huh. Yes, okay. What? Wait, what? Okay, yes, nice. Fine. Good. Pretty great now, man. Well, now the normal exit is beaten. I got did only found 4 dragon coins, but not all 5 of them. Well, I don't care. Grassy time run. Better save the game here. Let's see. Oh no, fuck. Why I need to reset this wall, why I don't can reset this wall level. That freaking sucks. I hate this freaking shit too much, man. Stop freaking hurting me, man. Please, no, don't. Shit doing that, man. Now what? Huh? Yes, the beginning of the level. And what is this? Ah yes, I don't can make a jump so far. You don't can jump from that way. That's so impossible. Yeah, no one freaking can do that. Oh well, that was a pretty good tricky jump. Wow, so freaking insane. Holy shit, how did I freaking did that? I didn't know how I did that. Okay. Nice. Thanks for this power up here. Let's go. Awesome. This is pretty much easier now. Except this freaking attack here. I didn't know how, Yes? Okay, okay, nice. Fine, let's go. There we go, nice. This level I got all the red coins. Let's go, did finally beat this level, man, for the first time. Pretty good. You can just skip all these levels here, but I don't want. Grassy time run. Run green turn blocks at 15 seconds to your time when you touch them and they shatter, you have 20 seconds. Okay. Oh. What the fuck was that, man? Okay, in a pretty very hard level here. Okay. I don't get it. Why you freaking did hurt me? I don't know why. That was freaking weird. Holy shit. I didn't freaking know, yes, I don't know where I'm supposed to get a power up here on this level. Just only by the checkpoint. Yes, I guess so, pretty sure, pretty much. Just only, okay, nice, yes, only by the checkpoint. Oh, wow. Yes, nice. Okay. Holy crap, no freaking way. Well, fine. Did beat it. Oh. Nice, now tower terror. Okay, let's go, nice. Oh wow! What the fuck, what the frick is this? No way. This is super hard, man. This is not easy. But well, what? I don't get freaking dodge that. Okay. Then just let's better waiting until the next Yes, this is what I need to do. I need to wait until the next grinders. Okay. This is so insane, super hard. Pretty incredibly insane. Yes, okay. Oh, watch out. Okay, one more. How far left? No freaking way, man. Oh nice, there's the checkpoint. Let's go, pretty good. Awesome, excellent. Full spell time. Now let's try to beat the levels here. Okay, was close. There we go. Nice. Pretty good. Let's go. Excellent. Nice, now desert dunes. 1, 2, 3 exits, and the 4, 5. Okay, just these 5 last exits. Wow, cactus. Incredible, but hopefully make this level is a little bit easier. I hope, I guess. Oh wait, what is there? Let me take this power. Nice, another reserve on. Thank God. Thanks so much. I should need this. But now I do have enough of them. Yes. That's really good. But watch out. Yeah, like this this attack here. Oh, holy crap. Oh wow. And there we go, nice. Was pretty close also, man. Wow, dude. Impressive. Okay, it was super very close. Okay. Oh, there's one more. I didn't know that this was also a level. Ghastly Pyramid. Okay. simply insane. I can never freaking see that. But I didn't know that these ghosts all were also just coins. I didn't know that. You can grab these ghost coins. Okay, that's pretty special. Never saw that before. Uh-huh. Watch out. Watch out for everything here. Fuck off, Chloe. Don't forsake. Don't freaking attack me there. How? How dare you? Ouch. Jesus, holy shit. Now, what the fuck is this here? The hell now, Don't hurt me, please, don't. Don't please do that over again. Fuck this, don't forget the art man to beat this without get hurt. I can never see that. Don't fuck off, but forget to dodge me and attack me afterwards. I can never go through this level, man. This is so hard. Yes, this is not easy. This is normal difficulty sort of little here. Oh wow. Yes, all right then. Come on. Okay, nice. Now let's okay. Thanks, let's take a fire flower right here now. Okay. But what is that drain coin there doing? Is it too risky to get it? Oh yeah, fuck, this is freaking too risky. Then give up on this level trying to get all the red coins. Oh, dragon coins, I mean. Yes, it's impossible in this level to get all the dragon coins. That's definitely impossible. Give up on that. Don't try anymore. Because I don't care anymore about these red coins. These dragon coins. Uh-huh. Got attacked one time. Okay. How do I do that? Get stuck there. How even then? I don't know how even you can... Wait. Do I need to... What do I need here? What the fuck? What the frick was that? No fucking way. Jeez, dude. Holy shit. Why are you freaking gonna let me falling down there? How dare you? That's so incredible, insane, pretty, very weird. Now what? Oh wow! Okay. Woo! Okay, finally, let's get out of here. There we go. Nice. Okay. Okay, now this last level with a secret exit on it. Oh wow. That was pretty scary here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, nice. Pretty lucky there. All these Koopas, huh? Well, at least I'm... I'd be able to go through this level pretty well a little bit. Okay, this here is the normal exit. Okay, fine. This first the normal exit. Now let's see where it's supposed to be is the secret exit. Yeah. Where is it? I will try to find it. Should I be able to find it? Or it is very hard? Just super pretty much secret here. I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? No, no, please, don't, don't freaking kill me there. No, please don't. Stupid shit, don't freaking not allow it, man. Please stop killing me. Now what? Okay. Now what's this? Now what should I need to do here? Well, what then? Not right there. Okay. Well, these small, pipes, I don't can find it. But what is the challenge here? There's no tip for it. Well, what then? What should I need to do here? I don't know. I need to retry it every time over again. Okay, come on. Two more extra one-ups here. Fine. I can take it. Okay, save the game again then, better. Save game position. Yes, okay. What? Explain to me what I need to do here. Or wait. Maybe I should retry and just disengage. You're only I guess there's a challenge here. Don't grab the normal coins here. Is that it? I guess. Ah! Fuck. Freaking felt. I don't can beat the level without grab these coins. How even is that possible? Ah! I can never do this. I can never find the secret exit. I can never get access to it. But how? Yes, that's the challenge. What the fuck? Just in order to get access to the. What now? Thank you. Oh, yeah. You see it? You guys see it? This is how it should be working, but you don't can. You didn't. I didn't. Sadly, I didn't. I must be able to beat the level without grab any of these coins. Try over again. Don't grab any of these normal coins. Please don't. Stop. Well, stop freaking let me grab these normal coins. Fuck off. Now, please don't. Okay, save the game now right here. Yes. Okay, now let's try. Let's see him better now. No! What the fuck is this? No freaking way. Can never hold shit freaking up. Now what? Ah! I can never jump so high. That's so impossible. How even can I get a chance? No. Please stop. How do I get a chance there? No, fuck. No freaking way. How even can I get a chance there? I can never jump higher than here. No! Was close, man, but still was not high enough. No! Shit. Stop now, please. Come on, dude, why? No, still the two, got two coins here. This is a very hard challenge. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this here. No. I'm still trying. Retry every time until I can do it. Nah! Fuck! Don't forget, not mean to. Me to jump. Not there. But what? Okay, let's try it in another time. Maybe there should be another way, right? Oh no! Shit! What the fuck? Sadly, I did grab one coin there. I was freaking wrong. But how? Is there no hidden block here somewhere? I wish if there was a hidden block here somewhere. I don't freaking know. Nou. No, please, don't. Try, retry now. How do I get there, huh? What the fuck? Okay, I give up on this. I can never get a chance there. Yeah, this is a freaking now super hard level. I don't can go to the Switch Palace. I don't can go to that place. I don't can go there. And fuck, it was completely impossible to jump there, man. I can never freaking beat this. Or well, try a spin jump then. Oh fuck, it freaking not work. Can I have comfort can get go through there, man? It's totally freaking impossible. How even is that possible then, huh? No! Shit! Oh, please, stop now freaking crap these normal coins. Only blue coins are allowed to get the crap. Yeah, ah, fuck. I need just an power up for this level. I guess I remember well which power up do I need. I need sacrifice. Sorry, I need to do the other level first over again. You know which level I mean, right? It was somewhere in the desert, humans, or was it? Yes, it was. It was right here. Here I can get just an power. Which is pretty very... really very good helpful. Yes, this. I need two of them. Thanks so much for this. Oh fuck, I'm freaking way over again. Yep, yeah, retry another time without get hurt. No, please don't hurt me. I need this power. I need this. Pretty much I need this power up here. Stop hurting me. Or well, I didn't know that but now, yes, nice. Finally, nicely done. Now I can finally do the turn to reach the... Trying to reach the finally this better save the game first. Yes, this is the big challenge. Oh fuck, I can never freaking control that anyways. That is so very hard. I was trying to go through there without man. Why don't get freaking jump on that Koopa? try over again. Yes, I guess this is pretty much nice, finally better. I guess this time, so. No, fuck! Stop freaking, Please, no, don't. Oh, please, stop freaking, Oh, no, I was so freaking so close. But this is, well, the easiest way. Just let me try at least. Whenever I can try to reach that there. No, stop freaking crap these coins. So I can never get access. Okay. Ah, no, fuck. Don't fuck off. Oh, frick. Nah, frick, no way. No! Shit, fuck off. What the frick, come for fuck's sake. Nah! Holy crap, frick so, man. No, please don't. Nah! How? How dare you? Nah, how can I freaking Jeez, oh, please stop freaking. Nah, hey. I don't can control it. Please jump directly. Yes, nice. Finally. Let's go. Now save the game here. Yes, nice. Okay, I did it right. I guess I did it. But how then? Did do I miss still? I don't know. I don't get it. Is this for the secret exit, or I didn't? Hmm? No, frick. Still not. Okay, sad. But how even then? Did I miss Did I miss something here? I don't know, I don't get it. Thank you. did I miss here? Huh? I don't know why the secret exit will not get access to it. Because there's no... Then I don't know. I don't get it. What for shit is this? Let me know. Let me know how and what. What even is. What even is supposed to be possible here? What is that supposed to mean there? Let me know. I seriously don't know what, This not really easy. I don't know, then let's take a look somewhere. But now what? I don't see any way. I don't can even jump there now. Oh wait. I just did not push the correct button, not yet. Okay. But I didn't correct all these slanted pipe road. Okay. Alright then. Let's try this then, better first aid. Let's try to beat this Romek now without get access to the Switch Palace then. Now let's use this power better now also. Just like yes. Okay. Okay. It finally also beat this level already. There's one more level left. But it is this has taken well 60 minutes. Because it was super very hard to figure out how I was be able to get access to that blue Switch Palace. Just, I don't know how I got just even get access to it. Okay. Yes, okay. Oh, what the fuck, what the frick was that? Oh well. Still, let's try. Okay, yes. Fine, nice. Okay. Okay, what the fuck was that? Oh no. Not me to jump so high. But I only push the switch. Don't jump over the switch. Oh, nice. Okay, boss battle time or not? Let's check. Okay. What the frick is that, man? Can I freaking jump so high? It's too small here. Could freaking beat this here. How if this is too small here? I need more space. Finally. Okay then. This level, this short, Some ROM hack is beaten, and a hack thing version 1.3. Finally then. Bye bye then. Peace.